szombaton érkeztem meg, és két napig karanténba kellett legyek, hogy a tesztekkel ugye ki kellett váltani, és úgy gondolom, hogy most már szinte nagyjából teljesen át tudtam állni, és a lábaim is egyre jobban kezdek a réginek érezni.
First of all, it's fantastic that he makes a long trip from America, especially during these times. It's not easy to travel right now, so that shows his commitment to Hungary and to the national team. So I've only seen him on the ice 2 days, but he's a very, very good player, and he has a lot of talent. So I'm looking forward to seeing what he can do with the team.
Csak jót tudok róla mondani idáig. Jók, temposak az edzések, a meetingek is nagyon profik, és tényleg elvárja mindenkitől, hogy a legjobbat és a legtöbbet tudja magával kihozni.
Well, it's really been great. The players have been working really hard. It's really great for me to get to know everybody. This is my first time with almost the whole team. All the faces, everybody's really positive. Everybody wants to play for Hungary. Everyone's really excited about August, you know, when we get to go to Riga to see if we can make the Olympics. So this is the preparation that we need to do to be ready for that chance.
Focus pont ma a sorainkkal próbáltam összeszoktatni magunkat, és tényleg csak arra fókuszáltunk, hogy együtt játszunk, mint egy csapat, és ezt a meetingben is csomószor elmondta, hogy egyként és egy brigádként kell kiállni ezek a csapatok ellen.
We have to have a system of play, we have to be disciplined, and we have to know exactly how we want to play. So the more preparation time, the more prepared you are, the better chance you're going to have to succeed.
This is the first time that the players from Fehérvár and DVTK can join to the team. What's your impression about them?
Well, we had a few of those players also in November, not all of them, from both those teams. So it's the first time that all of them came, you're right. But obviously all the Hungarian players have a great attitude. I like their love for the game, their will to learn, their will to play, and it's a great group of guys. So I'm really looking forward to the two games now. Should be very interesting.
Ez egy nagyon jó megmérettetőzés nekünk itt a magyar válogatottal, és úgy érzem, hogy így ez a felkészülés alatt tényleg meg tudjuk mérkőztetni magunkat, hogy hol is állunk ezek a nagy színvonalú csapatok ellen, és tényleg nagyon várjuk, és izgatottak vagyunk.
Austria and Belarus, very strong teams, and that's good for us because we need to play against these strong opponents and get ready for Riga. So, like I said, I'm really looking forward to seeing our team in action against these top teams.